Talking of Group B, I believe we can qualify if only there's good preparation. Because everything has to start with preparation. Preparation is very important in life. You plan ahead, then thereafter you implement. So I believe we can qualify if we prepare ahead. Not preparing at the last time, at the last minute. No, it's not good. On that one, I am not too sure. But if at all he's qualified, is eligible to stand, I believe and I think he should go for it. Because as it is, to my own side, I don't think things are moving well in football. Because there's too much bickering and, you know, infighting. I would say in certain areas, yeah, they have scored this, but in certain areas, they have failed.
Yeah, we have the potential of making it, so long as we just select good players. You know, we have a lot of good players in Zambia, but I don't know why they've not been picked in the recent past. So it's up to the technical bench and the coach to make sure that he picks the best of the players that we have. You know, you cannot leave out the players that are doing well and you pick those that are not doing well. So it would be very unfortunate because looking at the group that we are in, we have a lot of powerful teams. So we can do it. We have the potential to qualify, but all we need is to pick good and nice players. Okay, on that one, I really don't understand the first constitution, but if Kawishawaria is eligible to stand or to contest again, I would appreciate if he does so, because we saw it in the recent past, like when he was first president. That is when we even carried the Africa Cup of Nations. So it would be very good and a good move for him maybe to bounce back to active leadership of FAS. We have football, and let me take this opportunity again to urge FAS and other relevant authorities to go around the compounds and see the potential that these younger footballers have, because if they can be empowered at a tender age, meaning we are going to develop that culture of having powerful footballers in the country.
We need people, more of they work for this country, people who've got interest with football, not personal issues, no. And no politics in football. Kawishawaria has been there for us. Has been playing football for Zambia, doing everything for Zambia. Then why should you do Amulabashani today? And why should you insult him? Why should you do Amulabashani today? Come on, let up so that he helps us to do one or two things. Because we've got some connections, he's got friends.
Experience.
Bora and I waited up. So we need people like Karu and his friends to come back. So that Bora had to add it up for more.
Chance here very much, because the teams we have, sadly, that much, like Yati of Yamonga, Nigeria, or Ivory Coast or Egypt, because my team were Nyangono or against Naive, Stinga Yope. Qualify a Kweve Tinga qualify. I think like most Kawishawaria, Ningafune Kurine as my side to come back. Because time ya nenze Kawishawaria, tenze na lot of chances. Like winner, my games, or my prayer. Kuenda traveling ya kubatenga kuma out of countries vacha yako, but munga hapa so time hapa, oroma games, tungo lose ache.